The flats are fully loaded with many amenities like modular kitchen, LED lamps on the floor ceiling, geyser, door intercom and fans in all the rooms.
Hello guys, welcome to the video. My name is Kevin and you're watching Property Vloggers. So today at Property Vloggers, you're going to see a new project. The project's name is Sai Samriddhi and it is located at Yashwant Smart City, Vasai East. The project is developed by Sai Ashirwad Enterprises and it's a ground plus 16 story project. The configurations are 1 BHK and 2 BHK flats and shops. So come on guys, let me take you to the project site and the booking office. So guys, as you can see, we have entered Madhuban and this is the way to Yashwant Smart City and it is a 350-acre, it is more than a 350-acre project. So on the left-hand side, as you can see, that is our booking office, Sai Samriddhi. That is our booking office. Have to take a right from here to enter Yashwant Smart City, and this is the grand gate of Yashwant Smart City, and it is a very peaceful location. As you can see, the roads are very big, very wide enough. Take a left from here. Guys, we are at the sales and booking office of Sai Samriddhi now. Just behind me is the sales and booking office, and just behind the sales and booking office is our construction site. So come on guys, I'll take you there. Guys, we are at the construction site of Sai Samriddhi now. This is a 16-story tower. This project is located at Yashwant Smart City, Vasai East. This is a 300 plus acres of township. So as you can see, the work has just started. So there are two payment modes. You can opt for slab-wise payment mode. Otherwise, you can go for a home loan. And as you can see, it is a very peaceful and serene location. Just near the project, there is a 100 feet road which is coming up.
Hello guys, we are with the builder of Sai Samriddhi now. So sir, can you share us some details about the project?
It's 16-story project located at Yashwant Smart City, Vasai East, and the project is RERA registered and BBMC approved.
So what are the internal amenities of the flat?
The flats are fully loaded with many amenities like modular kitchen, LED lamps on the floor ceiling, geyser, door intercom and fans in all the rooms.
Sir, what are the external amenities of the project?
A well-planned outer elevation, generator backup, STP, branded 2 Otis lift in each wing, rainwater harvesting, firefighting, CCTV camera in building premises.
Okay sir, so how is the location? What all places are nearby?
There are many retail outlets located nearby like Carnival Cinemas, Dream Mall, D-Mart, and there are also school, colleges, bank, ATM, hospital, petrol pumps, etc.
Okay sir, so how far is the railway station and other public transports?
Railway station is 2.5 kilometers from the project and auto stand, bus stop are nearby.
Thank you for your time sir, thank you for the interview. So this project is located at Yashwant Smart City, Gokiware, behind Madhuban, Vasai East.
For more details of this project, please contact on this number given below. The sole selling consultant of this project is SS Property Plus Private Limited. This is their 7th sole selling project in Mumbai. So guys, thank you for watching this video. If you have liked this video, please like, share and subscribe. Peace.